Welcome to the Sketchbook Everyday series of courses. In this third course, you will learn how to draw and paint 8 different bird feathers using watercolors. My name is Mandar, a fine artist and a sculptor. I'll be leading you through this course. I've designed this course for the artist in you who wants to improve your art but has limited time to practice. Sketchbook is your best place to practice and hone your skills. It's your private space, and your aim here is not to produce a gallery-ready painting, but to try out new things, have fun, and improve your art. In this course, we will draw and paint 8 different feathers having different colors and designs. By doing simple sketches like this every day, you will learn to draw things in simplistic manner, understand the light and shade, and gain the confidence to use watercolors more effectively. Painting like this will give you the joy and satisfaction of creating something beautiful every time. I will show you how to draw each feather, shade it using a pencil, and then how to paint it using different watercolor techniques. This method of painting gives best results and improves artistic confidence very quickly. This way of practicing is great for people who want to do something creative every day, and also for those who want to pursue art or illustration as a career. You will see every line that I draw, every brushstroke that I make, and I'll also be talking to you about my process. This course is for you if you want to improve your art and are willing to practice art making for at least 15 minutes every day. It doesn't matter if you are a student, a professional, a homemaker, or a retired person. No prior art making experience is necessary to take this course. Just having interest is enough. I look forward to seeing you inside the class.